Kenya's President Uhuru Kenyatta has said farewell to a first group of athletes departing for the Tokyo Olympics. He was joined by members of the women's volleyball team and the men's and women's rugby team for a ceremony at State House on Thursday.
I wish to each and every one of you success as you head to Tokyo, and we all look forward to welcoming you back home and celebrate your wins at the 2020 Olympics. That shall
be used. The East African nation boasts some of the world's top athletes. It unveiled its Tokyo Olympic squad in June. A list of more than 40 athletes, including 5,000-meter world champion Helen Obiri and defending 1,500-meter Olympic gold medalist Faith Chepngetich. Team Kenya will set up camp in Japan's Kurume City ahead of the start of the Games on July 23rd.